tricks to getting more followers on Instagram. So before we get into it, guys, I'm gonna get across this intersection really quick. I just bought this 2019 Mustang GT for my girlfriend. I surprised her, she didn't expect it at all.
You know how I said I popped the tire on the Audi?
Yeah.
You're on Facebook Live right now. And that is your car right there.
You got me a new car?
Mm-hmm.
All right. What?
But these are the type of results you should expect to see when you use this one really cool trick to getting followers on Instagram. All right, so it should be popping up right now. Check it out. Now, when I do this, I usually get hundreds, if not thousands, of followers each and every day. And I apologize if it's a little loud in here. Like I said, it's a Mustang. I got it in track mode right now, so the exhaust is a little bit loud. So what is this trick to getting more followers on Instagram, okay? It's called power likes. Let me tell you how it works. So you might have heard of it before, but you might not necessarily know what it is. Instagram essentially has this ranking system where it basically keeps track of the authority that an account has that likes your content, comments on it, saves it, shares it with friends, anything like that. So think of it this way. Say, for example, you got 10 likes on a picture or video that you just posted, but all 10 of those likes came from accounts that had like 5 followers, or maybe averaged 5 likes per post, or maybe they had fake followers and you didn't know it. Instagram knows this and they pay attention. But say you posted another picture or video, it also got 10 likes, but 2 of the likes it got were from accounts that had 1,000 followers, 50,000 followers, 100,000 followers, or they were very big. In other words, they had lots of authority. Instagram goes, ooh, okay, so an influencer, an actual account with authority, liked this content. It must be important if a big influencer or a big account or an account with a massive following took the time out of their day to go ahead and like or comment or save this picture, right? Now, if this trick for getting new followers is like brand new to you, just go ahead and drop a like on this video right now. Okay, so how do you actually get power likes? Well, there's a couple really cool tools that you can use to do this, and they're automated, so there's really not a whole lot of work involved. Now, I've included that below in the description for you guys, but I wanna go ahead and give you some insight to make sure that you don't do this wrong, because you can screw it up. So basically, there's these groups that have been organized. There's a whole bunch of different ones. Now, some are reliable, some aren't. So what we've had a lot of influencers in the Instagram community do is essentially come together, get all their accounts together, some of which have 20,000 followers or more, others of which have 50,000 followers or more, some have 200,000 or 500,000 followers, and we've organized them into these groups. These groups are automated. And so what we can do is we can simply tell them, hey, we want to receive likes to our account. All right, every single time we post, we want to receive likes to this particular account. So we can go to these groups, give them our account username, and every time we post, there's different levels. You can get 50 likes, you can get 100 likes, you can get 200 likes, 500 likes, maybe even up to 1,000 likes on your pictures, your videos, your carousels, whatever content that you're posting in your feed. Now, I said you gotta do this right in order for this Instagram trick to get you new followers, all right? Doing this right means posting extremely good content. So if you're posting Beanie Babies, if you're posting toilet paper, if you're posting just spam, like spam ads and stuff like that, and you're trying to sell stuff and you're not providing value, if the content's not nice, if it's not viral quality, you know, trendy, okay, well, this isn't gonna do anything for you, because you still have to attract people, and you don't attract people by posting stupid stuff, okay? You attract people by doing cool things, like flooring a Mustang that's super loud and really fun, right? You attract people by posting cool stuff, doing cool things, blowing them away, catching them off guard, or amazing them. This car's like 530 horsepower as it sits here, so it's really, really, really fun and really loud. So you wanna post really good content. Now, I've included the link below this video for you to go ahead and get started. If you're finding this information useful, if you're like, wow, I'm gonna try this, I'm really excited to start it out, just drop a comment below Let me know how you intend to use this. I'd really love to find out, and I'd really love to be able to help you guys do this. I've grown millions of followers across dozens of accounts. I've trained thousands of people, and as a matter of fact, I've had like 200 people just in 2018 alone, last year, be able to quit their jobs with what I teach. So I've included the link below. Please read the description. I've got a couple other tips and tricks for Instagram growth for you guys, and I've included some stuff to get you started with this. Now, if you're new to the channel, go ahead and make sure to click that subscribe button. If you're brand new, also click that notification bell so you get notified every single time I upload a video. I'm always teaching you guys about all things entrepreneurial, Instagram related stuff like that. And make sure to comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell, guys. I'm super excited for you to start using this Instagram trick to get new followers. My name is Ben Oberg, and I will see you next time.